Hello guys, so today we're going to do Didi capturing two city. Yeah, because our so-called friends gonna help us, so at least we could earn some Didi rewards. Let's check it out. And now let's take a look for the rewards. One ex-legendary recruitment ticket, another 5k honor coin, and the season's core member reward. Thanks God, got another 3 tickets. Now let's check it out. I need to select. Okay, let's do this. Confirm. Okay. We have 3 options. Option 1, option 2, and last option. Okay. Let's open up this one first. And boom! Shoot, Nigel! Oh, yeah. Something new. And this one. And boom! Juggernaut. Juggernaut. Could unlock his ultimate skills. And now for the final 3. This one, I really really want to get my hands on that rider. Oh Hank, but you know what, let's do this. Nomad, okay, quite good. Another Nomad, wow, okay. And the final one. So Nomad, I could awaken this guy. And ta-da! For the betrayal. So there you go, 1 betrayal, 2 the Nomad, 1 Juggernaut, and new hero, Nigel, Viscount Nigel. Okay, so yeah, it's kind of great actually. I will see you soon for the tournament. See you guys. Hello guys, so we're going to make a run for the Endless Tower this week. Let's see how it goes, but first let's take a look for our stats first. Level 137 with pretty much a dope status, because I don't know what to do. Let's see the basic attributes overview. Not so much. And for your information, this is my second account. There you go. let's see our skills. It's pretty much dope. Again, I make this character because I don't know what I was going to do for my first character. Is the rune knight. I have yet to fully upgrade all the skills because I need the origin books and I've got no sense to buy it. Okay, afterwards let's take a look for the equipment. This is the most equipment yet. I'm pretty much afforded. Not that good. I always do solo, never cooperate with other people. And let's carry on.